Hi, I'm Tanya.
And my name's Avneet.
And this segment is called Word on the Street.
We will be walking around Delview, getting to know Delview students better and asking them questions.
They will also receive a holiday surprise.
What's your name and what grade are you in?
I'm Alexa and I'm in grade 12.
Okay, so I'm going to play a song and you're going to have to finish the lyric. Are you okay with that?
Yes.
Okay, so this is your song.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree.
Great job.
Yeah.
What's your name and what grade are you in?
Veronica, grade 10.
Okay, are you cool doing finished lyrics?
Yep.
Okay, ready? Mm-hmm. I can't stop staring at your face.
I should be playing in the winter snow. But I'd rather be under the mistletoe.
So what are your names and what grade are you in?
I'm Anish and I'm in grade 8.
I'm Doshan and I'm in grade 8.
I'm Sahil and I'm in grade 8.
I'm Fulkarn and I'm in grade 8.
So I have a song for you guys and I want you to finish the lyric. And this is your song. Break the necks, trying to creep a little
sneak peek. What? Creeper.
Aw, oh, man.
California girls.
What's your name and which grade are you guys in?
My name is Gertaj. I'm in grade 11.
My name is Ashton. I'm in grade 11.
My name is Lucas. I'm in grade 11.
So I have a question for you guys. Can you guys name 7 Christmas / holiday movie names in 10 seconds?
Home Alone 1, Home Alone 2, Home Alone 3, Elf.
Grinch.
The Grinch. Santa Claus.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Selena Bud.
Okay, so I'm going to play a song for you and you're going to have to finish the lyric. Is that okay?
All right.
Okay, so this is your song. Beginning to look a lot like
Christmas. Everywhere I go.
So we're here with?
Brandon.
And Ryan.
Okay, so you guys know any Christmas songs?
Yeah.
Okay, what song?
What's the name of that song?
Last Christmas?
Yeah, Last Christmas or something.
Okay, can you guys sing it for me?
Sure.
Last Christmas, you gave me your heart,
yeah. And the very next day,
you sound depressed.
You gave no way.
What are you guys' names, and what grade are you in?
Sivas, grade 12.
Comrade, grade 3.
Reggie R, grade 11.
So I'm going to play a song for you guys, and I want you to finish the lyric. This is your guys' song.
Santa.
Baby. We got a number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we're about to get down.
What's your name?
Mrs. Harnick.
So we have a question for you. What's the town called in the movie How the Grinch Stole Christmas?
Well, let me think. Whoville.
Okay, what is your name and what grade are you in?
My name's Herman and I'm in grade 10.
Okay, are you ready to do finished lyrics?
Yeah.
Okay.
When you nod your head yes, but your body says no, what do you mean?
And we're here with
Senor
Rico.
Okay.
Charles.
Okay, so we're gonna do finished lyrics. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay. You know you love me.
You want my heart. You want my love.
Okay, what is your guys' name and what grade are you in?
Brighton, grade 9.
My name is Nane and I'm in grade 9.
Okay, are you guys ready to do some finished lyrics?
Sure.
Okay. Sure. Yeah. I listen in the lane. Snow is glistening.
A beautiful sight. We're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
What are your names and what grade are you in?
Ryan Chant, grade 12.
Carter Benny Paul, grade 12.
Okay, so how many continents are there and what are they named?
There's like...
There's 8.
8, yeah.
North America, South America, Canada.
Antarctica. Africa.
South Africa.
Asia.
North Pole.
South Asia.
And
East Asia.
Yeah.
That's incorrect.
And Europe.
Okay, we are here with
Jaya,
Priyanka,
Saya,
Muskan,
Okay, we're going to do finished lyrics. You guys ready?
Yes.
Okay. Insecure, don't know what for. You're
turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough.
As we begin our winter holiday special, we acknowledge how fortunate we are
to study, work, and play on the unceded traditional territory of the Musqueam, Tsawwassen, and Tsleil-Waututh Nations.
Hi, I'm Alexa.
And I'm Jaden.
And we're your hosts, and welcome to the Not So Late Show with Delview.
We have fabulous segments lined up for you tonight, so get your radio gear ready and get ready for the show.
Live from 116th Street in North Delta, it's the Not So Late Show, hosted by everyone's favorite duo, Alexa and Jaden. Tonight's special holiday lineup includes T4G Flashbacks, The Mavettes, Carpool Karaoke, Spill Your Guts or Fill Your Guts, the senior boys basketball team, and many more surprises along the way. Delview, it's time to make some noise and welcome your hosts, Alexa and Jaden.
This year, Delview, we collected 12,250 cans for our annual T4G food drive. So the teachers had three incentives they had to complete.
Miss Chow dished her formal wear and actually wore sweatpants to school for once. Mr. McGrath dyed that killer beard he got, and all the math teachers made a TikTok freestyle dance.
So let's take a look at how it all went down.
for G.
Delview, get ready to see your favorite teacher bromance duetting their favorite songs on their way to school.
Basically, the next segment is Turpin and Kung doing some carpool karaoke.
Buckle up.
At Delview, and we're driving around the Jackson parking lot. When he was 10, his father spit full of it, dead, a whole new world.
Don't you dare close your eyes.
100,000
hold your breath, it gets better.
Sitting in the room sick, the scent thick, and Alex got better, but his mother went quick.
Carpool karaoke, singing down the street.
Is that Cecilio? Yeah, it is.
Oh, we should go pick him up.
All right.
Come on.
Come on in.
Check it out, everybody. It's Cecilio.
Yeah, just in time.
Bring me a pillow tight. Exit light. And tonight. Take my hand.
Cecilio.
We're up to never, never love.
Yeah.
Thank you,
oh, this is my jam.
Yeah. Tell me why ain't nothing but a heartache. Tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why.
Alright, Mr. Kung, what else we got on this playlist?
Well, let's see what's next. Oh yeah!
What's your name, Kung?
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait.
There would have been nothing left to do with someone less astute. He would have been dead and destitute without a cent of restitution. Started clarking. Quirking for his late mother's landlord, trading sugar cane and rum and other things he can't afford. Standing for.
Here we go.
We should do this every day.
We should do this. We do this every day. This is what we do.
I can show you the world.
I'ma sing Jasmine.
Soaring, tumbling, freewheeling through an endless diamond sky.
Pursuing,
I'll chase them anywhere. Time to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you.
Oh, wow.
When I sing that with my daughter, I usually do the Aladdin part and not in my falsetto the whole time.
That's gonna kill your voice.
I don't know. I was supporting it from the diaphragm.
Oh, you got lots of diaphragm.
What are you saying? I'm fat?
No.
I mean, I do. I have a lot of diaphragm because I'm fat.
Do you have the time?
Whoa.
To listen to me whine about everything and nothing all at once? I am one of those melodramatic fools, neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm breaking up. Am I just paranoid? Am I just wasting a shrink? Still wearing my right things.
That's all I got from that song.
Yeah.
In terms of memorization. And it's a, you know, it's a good thing we're in your electric car because there's a gas shortage. So we're not wasting gas doing this. Because we're in a Hyundai Ioniq. You like it?
Love it.
Would you ever go back to a gas car?
Never. I can't even smell gas cars now.
What are you saying? That the rest of us smell bad?
Pretty much.
I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Mamma mia, mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil set aside for me, for me, for me.
No hair.
I'm happier than ever.
Is this that eyelash girl?
Yeah.
Billie Eyelash?
Wish I could explain it better. I wish it wasn't true.
Oh, great. All right, we're here.
All right. Well, thanks for the ride.
That was a long ride.
Thanks for driving me to work.
Let's carpool.
Let's carpool again soon.
Yeah, I was going to say less often, but...
Oh.
We got here.
We got here.
That's the important thing.
Time to start the day.
It's unbelievably... only Monday today.
Well, drama kids, you know what song to put Turpin to sleep to now.
Well, Delview, would you look at that time? It's time for everyone's favorite game, Spill Your Guts or Fill Your Guts, hosted by me.
Wait, isn't Mr. Kim in that? You know, I've always wondered who would be the better lawyer, Mr. Kim or Kim Kardashian?
Well, Delview, I think that's a debate for another time. Let's get to the segment.
It's time to spill your guts, or fill your guts, stab.
Welcome, Delview, to our Spill Your Guts or Fill Your Guts segment. On the student team, we have Simrit and Malaika. And on the teacher's team, we have Ms. Hardik and Mr. Kim. So for those of you who don't know the rules, the contestants on one team must ask the other team some questions that are on the cards and choose a food for the other team to eat. If they don't answer the question, they must eat the food. For our menu today, we have Oreos and ketchup, pickles and peanut butter, almonds and hot sauce, Kit Kats and ranch, salt, pepper, and water, and sriracha, milk, and Coke.
This question is for Ms. Harmony. I'm going to choose the pickles and peanut butter for you. Which group of teachers do we not need at our school? Math teachers, science teachers, or PE teachers?
Well, since I'm one of those teachers, there's no way I'm going to answer this question and forevermore hear about it. Besides, pickles and peanut butter, that sounds delicious.
What?
I'm all done.
What's this?
Yum.
Are you?
Bon appetit.
I love pickles and peanut butter. And you stop.
Do you want the other one too?
Yeah, you like it. Well, wait a minute. Are you gonna eat? Oh, I think you should have the ranch and Kit Kat if you want to answer this.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Who's your favorite between? Oh, Mr. Laudman and Ms. Schalk.
I mean, they're both my teachers, so I really can't answer that.
Ah, you get to eat them.
Ew.
Yum.
Yuck.
This is for
Yes, for you. Sim Rich. Salt and pepper water. Okay. I won't be mean. Okay.
Okay. That's just...
Which teacher have you heard the craziest rumor about? If so, what?
Oh, there is something on my desk. Oh, that's so gross.
Cheating on a test, so both of you have to pick one student, and we would like to pick the Coke milk and sriracha
for you guys, for both of you.
How do you do tests? Like, it's accounting, but like...
Well, I do lots of tests.
Yeah.
It just makes me think of all the times that students do strange things. Like, take pictures of their questions.
Do you have
and slowly bring up... I can't say a particular name. They go against confidentiality. I can't tell everybody who's cheated on the test.
Drink up!
Drink up. Both of you.
I know her first.
No. Together.
For me, I just don't do many tests, right? That's the thing. For Canada.
No.
No, that's kind of mean. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Jeez.
Oh!
That's not bad, actually. What? Honestly, like, that's not that bad. This smells a lot worse than it is.
This might actually be sip by sip.
Tastes like Coke, right?
First moment, and then you get the peppery aftertaste. And then there's the smell of sriracha, which smells like... What's that sauce?
Sriracha.
No, but it actually smells like something hot sauce.
It's really... It's not bad, yeah. The try, honestly, it's not bad.
I've tried that. Yeah. Come on, have a nice go.
It's not terrible, it tastes like Coke.
And first, and then it tastes really peppery after.
Let's go for the ketchup water.
Ketchup water. Absolutely. Okay.
Spice levels are awesome.
Okay. So, this one's okay. A good one. Which teacher's fashion style do you wish or want to improve?
Okay, we're gonna say
Mr. Lawman.
And Justin.
That's what I was thinking too.
I was thinking that too.
Just because we want to see him without the toe shoes.
Yeah, we want to see him without the toe shoes.
Merry Christmas, Ken.
Well, if there's anything I've learned from that, Mr. Lobin will not be invited to the next Met Gala.
Toe shoes.
Since the holidays are coming up, the senior boys basketball team decided to try their luck at auditioning for the Delview dance team. We totally did not force them to do this.
Trust us, they all volunteered for this.
Look at that, senior boys basketball team Raiders. Yeah.
Jingle bell time is a
That was great film production.
What about that dancing? They tried their best, I guess. Anyways, to end the show, we got your favorite teachers to perform your favorite Christmas song, All I Want for Christmas by Mariah Carey.
I personally can't wait to see Mr. Troy channel his inner Mariah.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come.
We want to wish all of Delview happy holidays.
A happy Hanukkah, joys of Kwanzaa, a Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year to all.
Raiders, we'll see you next year.
Have a good winter break. What a show.
Nice.